So we have our Pet of the Week segment, and this week is a little extra special. We kind of have a zoo here today, and I'm joined by Darlene White
and San Diego Animal Support Foundation.
And we are not talking about just one organization today. No. We're talking about a bunch. So tell us what's going on.
We're actually, so tomorrow, Saturday, at Grossmont Center from 11 to 3, we're going to be having the Halloween Hounds Mega Adoption Event. And we're bringing together 24 rescues and shelters together in one place with about 300 pets for adoption.
All different types of pets.
Dogs, cats, puppies, kittens, turtles, tortoises, and birds. We don't have a bird here, but these are just some of the pets that are going to be available at the event. Going from left to right, we've got Journey over there in her little pumpkin costume.
Super
she's
sweet.
With Frosted Faces Foundation. She's a little pity mix with, she's on diabetes medication, but if you're willing to handle that, they pick up all the medical expenses, so go to their booth and find out more about her. Then over here, we've got Romeo with the San Diego Turtle and Tortoise Society. They even have some little turtles in front of them over there.
Turtles.
They don't bark, they don't shed. They're wonderful pets for those of you who haven't, who don't know what to adopt. We've got Miss Cleo here up in Terry's arms, and she is with the Friends of Cats shelter out there in El Cajon, and they're going to be right by Reading Cinemas out there at Grossmont Center. Right next to her is Princess Leia with San Diego.
Chihuahua Rescue
of San Diego County,
which is news to me. Where I got one of my dogs from.
Oh, is that right? Oh, that's right. I remember. I remember. And then over here is Mosca. And she is with Happy Hearts German Shepherd Rescue, and they're going to be at the event too. So about 300 to 350 animals all together,
and
all in one place.
Where is
11
it?
To 3, Grossmont Center in La Mesa, right off the 8.
There you
and,
go.
And Grossmont Center
Drive. Right there.
And if you are looking for a pet, this is the place that you need
any
to
type
be.
Of pet.
There is no way you can't not find